guys, it's Leah, and welcome back to my channel. So I know this is super weird, I usually don't post on Thursdays, but I thought I'd make an exception for Bohemian Rhapsody, since the second trailer dropped yesterday. I've been so excited to see it, and I could not wait until Friday, so that is what we'll be watching today, and don't forget to subscribe. All right, let's just jump right in.
I enjoyed the show.
I also write songs.
Our lead singer just quit. But then you'll need someone new.
I love the way you move on stage. The whole room belongs to you. Don't you see what you could be?
No one will play us on the radio.
We need to get experimental.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Do it again.
One more. How many more Galileos do you want?
Roger, there's only room in this band for one hysterical queen.
I want all the Galileos.
Mark these words. No one will play a queen.
Fortune favors the bold.
Freddie, concerning your private life.
What more do you need to know? I make music.
I want to give the audience a song that they can perform.
What's the lyric? Sing it.
Ready, Freddy?
Let's do it.
You need to slow down, Fred.
I just need a bit of time.
I'm getting too much.
I don't have time.
We're all legends.
That's right. They're all legends. Oh my goodness. Wow. If I thought the first trailer was exciting, like this is, they gave us so much more, and for that I am thankful. If you guys couldn't tell, I was getting really into this one. It looks so amazing. I feel like I'm gonna like shed a tear or two when I go see this film, just from this trailer alone. So I'm super excited to see Bohemian Rhapsody when it comes out in theaters. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys. Oh, my heart is still racing. That's how much I liked it.